When we talk about invasive species, most people, the first thing that comes to their mind is zebra mussels, Eurasian milfoil, rusty crayfish, curly pondweed. That's what we're talking about when we talk about aquatic invasive species.
The five big ones being spiny water flea, zebra mussel, faucet snail, Eurasian water milfoil, and curly leaf